Looks like we're still in the Monster Arena. Hello there, everyone. My name is Ray, and today we're here to play some more Final Fantasy X, part number 38, I believe. Thank you all for joining me for today's episode. Last time, we did a little bit more exploring on the whatever side. I don't know what the hell. We did some stuff. We made some progress. Now, I am going to go and fight Sin, actually.
I say let's get this show on the road!
I'm with you, Sid. I'm with you. So, the reason I'm going to do this now is because, one, it's cinematic, two, I think it's pretty cool, and three, it actually opens up a window for me to do some of what I was wanting to do for a while now, to actually give me some of the better armor.
Yeehaw! Here we go!
Now, again, it doesn't do anything, have anything to do with your defense or anything like that, but it allows me to do things that I wasn't able to do.
Yu Yevon's hiding somewhere inside Sin, and we're going to find him.
Well, that sounds pretty simple.
Hey, simple is the way you like it, right?
You got that right.
Pops, I'm counting on ya.
Right, got you covered. Yeah. How's that?
Right on.
I guess they communicated this with each other at some point or another. I'm not really sure. It was never shown. I just barely noticed that brooch or brooch, whatever the hell it is, on her waist. More her stomach, but y'all know what I mean. Is there a problem? I don't remember this taking this long. Why is it getting all dramatic on her?
A singing ship in the sky.
I hope everyone got the message.
Train!
God, he is so ugly. I wonder what made them think of that.
In.
How are we gonna get inside?
The easy way. How else?
Yeah, well, that's nice, but.
Well, let's go.
Come on, folks, let's make that magic happen.
Hey, how you plan on getting inside?
If we can't get through the mouth, we'll rip open a new one. You with me?
He's having a good time.
Now that's what I call a plan.
Vidra, eku free duika.
Of course.
Of course.
All right.
Let's do it.
Thing a new blowhole. All you gotta do is jump.
Roger.
I won't tell you to be careful. Do your worst, kiddo.
Roger.
Vet.
Riku, you guard. Will do.
I mean, dude, you can speak Albed now. Why didn't you just respond in Albed, you jackass? But nah, yeah, so obviously that's Riku's brother, so he's worried about her.
Any last-minute supplies before the showdown?
Nah, we're good, homie.
You're selling stuff now?
But of course. Once Sin is gone, we'll need to be rebuilding home, you see.
Man, your dedication is really astounding.
His mouth's not even
if
moving.
If there's anything I can help you with in the future, just ask.
Ace, ween topped.
Janoku. Weiraja fam may not ween duke.
It's so okay. It's actually kind of cool that they get to have a conversation like this.
Da dregdra tjo funt lusa. Drid falum timgu. Edix wo wiki.
I don't know. It's kind of cool.
Ace ribidu.
Rana imna kad.
But I'm pretty sure he gives you something for it. Underdog, secret times 99. So I know that has something to do with the deal. What does it do? Okay, so it allows us to get double overdrive, which is exactly what it sounds like. Exactly what it sounds like. Our overdrive gauge will fill twice as quickly. Which is actually useful, but if we get the celestial weapons, it's going to be completely outclassed because they have triple overdrive on them. Break damage limit. I believe I said in the last episode, I think break damage limit was the only one that they all have, but I'm pretty sure triple overdrive is another skill that they all have. I say that because I've only ever gotten... The only two I've never actually gotten before are... No, actually, the only one I've never gotten is Kimari's. I've gotten Lulu's before. I was going to say Lulu and Kimari, but no, I've gotten them before. I'm going to get every celestial weapon in this game that I can, but I'm not going to get all of them. It's kind of weird to me how they're like, yo, we can just blow this thing apart and then jump inside because we just know there's like a city or a dimension or something in there. Don't you think that they would assume that inside that creature was just more of it? You know, like blood and guts and insides and stuff? But no, that's fine. Now, Tidus and them know about the shell being like an Aeon or whatever. Being formed into that, but still.
I can hear the hymn too.
I don't know. Doesn't really matter. I think too much. It's cool.
We won't let them down.
So y'all can hear the people singing, but you can't hear the ship. Sure, why not?
You don't need this anymore, right?
You can see what? That I'm holding it. How did you not notice you had lost it? Dude, it's premature to do that! And he's so like, yeah, I just did a good thing. I'd have been like... I mean, at that point, all you can do is accept it. You already threw it off, you asshat.
Hey, guys. Guys, that's not good, yeah?
Let's deal with him. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I can see the blues of his eyes. Hey, look, he's casting gravity. Like, he literally is casting gravity. It's probably like Gravitia. It's cool because they have the normal version of the spells, then the Aura versions, then the Aga versions. But there's a fourth version that only certain enemies are able to use. I think there are some games where the main cast can use it, but they're the Aja versions. So instead of like Fire, Fira, or Firage, it would be Firaja. And Gravija, or Gravija, however you want to pronounce it, is the most common of the JAs, of the Jaws, the Ajas, as far as my recollection is anyway. And look at this fool. Literally pulling in things from outer space. And he broke the Earth. He literally broke the... Okay. And we're going to be able to stop it how... I mean, we could have just shot it. He's clearly got more power than we could ever have. But, you know, teamwork and Nakama and all that other crap. Get up, Riku. She just auto-defaults to that stupid battle stance of hers. There's literally nothing happening. She looks really weird in 3D. In my opinion, anyway. Wow. I'm actually over my sickness. / illness, like 100%. I just don't know where that cop... Seriously, y'all could just go up. I mean, that's y'all's fault, seriously. Let's float right above the destruction, why not? Oh my god, get up.
Damn you, old man.
Hey, I saw something shine at the base of Shin's arm. I reckon it's a weak spot. Cold! Red flame!
Vayna mimet po Shin!
Sin's pulling us in!
We can read.
Everyone.
There we go with the first phase of the boss fight.
So weird.
Yeah, about to say we can move in.
Go closer!
Just a minute!
So this is just like what we were supposed to be doing against the fight with what's his face. We're gonna use armor break over this guy. I don't think it works. Yeah, Gravija. Now we need you to switch out and switch into Yuna, actually, because Orin can't do anything right now, so while her life is some trash, some absolute garbage. Let's give ourselves some speed. It's actually pointless for the homie to have first strike right now. See if this will... Oh, it worked! So Sin remains motionless. Sure. Lulu, get in here, girl. Do some damage. She has flare, right? Yeah, there she goes. Go! Do it! And yeah, she's got a Cactar now. I'm sure you guys know this. Lizaga, why not? Now he's gonna move us in. Right?
Yeehaw! We're going in!
He loves that yeehaw stuff. Go on, Sid. Let's make it happen. Seriously though, that must be some intimidating stuff. To be this close to him. I don't think this will work, but... Yeah, I thought so. One more time! Gone. Now, of course, it's impossible to get an overkill on this guy without doing more than 9,999 damage at one point or another. So either use a multi-hit overdrive or have break damage by the time you get here.
Everyone, hold on to something.
And it's very possible to do that, by the way. I like the Albed's eyes. They're really cool. And then out of nowhere. Yeah, how's that feel? Asshole. I mean, I know. But still, HP spheres, I'll take it. Sidewinder? I'm not sure what the hell that does.
Couldn't have done it without you. Alright. Everyone look sharp. Time to hit the other side.
Easy for you to say.
Should be easy for you to say too. You didn't do anything last time. I like how everyone actually adjusts auto to the daggone. I need you to get in here. Use that white magic. Oh, hold on. Oh yeah, I'll have to move us in. I'll have to move us in later. Use that armor break again. Make it happen. Yeah. Hit him with that flare. Have that mental break next time. Sin remains motionless. What a terrible boss. Like, seriously, what? Is he gonna get... Yeah, so he's gonna use negation now. That gets rid of our beneficials, I think. Either that or it takes away the negatives that we gave him. Something like that.
Closer! Go closer!
Just a minute!
Yeah, apparently it took away all the negatives that we gave him. He no longer has mental break or, maybe he does it when you try to give him two, I'm not sure. We didn't do anything. Again, unless he's gonna negate us, what the hell? He negated us. Gosh darn it. So it negates everything within a certain range, apparently. I mean, whatever. That's fine. I wonder if you could poison this guy. That would be funny as hell. I don't think it's going to work, so I'm not going to waste my time. But still, it would be funny. You get a negation again. Oh, this is his attack. Like, I guess that's supposed to matter for Lulu. That did a good amount of damage, but still. Seriously, that's it? That's all you got. Negation. You gonna remain motionless? Of course you do! This boss is terrible. Hold on. Does he already have... Yes, he does. That's it! Complete, like... This is Sin, dude. This guy should be able to destroy us in an instant. Like, an actual instant. Seriously, they blew two of his arms off. Like, how? And he's still flying around like it ain't no thing. Like, really?
Where next?
Deku-chan.
Fred? Farija umo pakia.
Pidra shike. Deknuga.
You haven't tried to shoot again. How could you know that? Seriously, how could you know that? Poor Orin didn't get squat. Level 3 key spear, I'll take it.
The main gun's busted!
Damn it!
All right, back inside. Time for another plan.
No, we're going in. Every blitzer knows, when you got the ball, you gotta score.
A day with you is never dull.
Hey, star players first.
Like, what the fuck? Like, sure, why not, but where the hell is Sin? Like, he wasn't underneath us. These guys is crazy, boy. How was Lou one of the last ones when she was one of the first to jump? Oh, here it comes. That Sin spawn. Now, Lulu should be entering the fight huddled over. Yup, you guys should remember this, the very first, well, second Sin spawn in the game that we fought. Not counting the homie from Zennekin. Because, you know, screw that guy. Get that haystack going. Deep in that ass. Orin, if you would, please. Actually, you know what, let's switch to Riku. What can she steal from this guy? Muggy Zenus. Shining Gem, I'll take it. Oh, that's an overkill. That wasn't quite 9,999 though, was it? I think it was slightly less. He just makes a Sin spawn out of nowhere and then it's immediately... Look at the building behind that, whatever that nasty looking thing is. Suck it. I should be using Quick Hit on this thing. The core is gathering energy too. Switching Orin here. Because Orin can use Haystega as well. No real reason to use it on anybody but him, but still. Can you? Stamina Springtime Spore, I'll take it. Negation. Oh, fire, my bad. That hits everyone, doesn't it? Dude, if that thing could do a multi-Aga spell, that would suck all of the dick. Come on. Waka, you have entrust, do you not? No? Okay, then just defend. Okay, you have entrust. Give your overdrive gaze to Tidus. Wait, what the fudge? Why didn't it fill it up over... It doesn't matter. Die. Oh, okay, 9,999 is enough for an overkill. Okay, my bad. My bad, wasting time. That looks nasty. Could you not? Now, I'm not exactly sure what we just killed, but it looks like something died. Clearly they got the design from a whale or some kind of crap. And we did three things to it. And it can't even fly anymore. Y'all got much more courage than I do. I could not be at the end of that ship like that. I just couldn't. Really? We got power spheres for that? That's the immense...
It lit Pamayaja for the car!
Pamayaja had ku. Droja twad. Edek ribahek.
Riku, aklamat.
She actually helped this time too, so...
It's going to come back, isn't it?
I know.
What? You're kidding me!
No, we have to beat the guy inside Sin!
And we didn't even beat Sin.
The Crusaders would be out of a job if it was this easy, huh?
But it has weakened, I'm sure of it.
Well, yeah, we blew two of its arms off.
Yeah! We're winning!
All right! I'll do what I can with the main gun.
What's up, Yuna?
Man, we must have hit that thing enough by now.
You think?
I think it's a little early to start celebrating.
Where's Orin at?
This isn't over. Not yet.
So, where'd you go, Yuna?
Sin still lives. Kimari knows.
Well, yeah. You said before, that's relatively obvious. Riku. Yuna's outside on the ship, I think. On the ship deck. These lizards just will not stop. Come on, girl, let me talk to you.
I wonder if Sir Jekt is in pain.
Let's just end this, quickly. The Faith said they'd help us, right?
It bothers me, the way they said that.
Huh?
I mean, they've been fighting alongside us this whole time, but now they say they'll help?
I guess so.
Wait. Sin is reborn when Yu Yevon merges with an Aeon. Isn't that right? If I summon an Aeon, Yu Yevon will join with it. But at first, it'll be small, won't it?
Yeah. Then we might be able to beat it without the final summoning.
I don't know. What if Yu Yevon jumps again?
Then we'll take it down again.
I don't see why you have to summon the Aeons at all, unless they're trying to say that he'll use up a lot of his energy, damn near all of it, trying to get with it. Because the way the final fight works, it doesn't make much sense to me that we have to summon the Aeons. But y'all will see then. I'll let y'all theorize. I'll keep my ideas to myself, at least for now.
This whole thing too. Let's let them rest.
The Faith said it's pointless to keep dreaming. The dream will disappear, he said. What did he mean? And what is it that Yu Yevon is summoning from within Sin?
The dream of the Faith.
Like, seriously, I think he's just summoning Sin. If there's more to it, I've never understood it.
Go away, will you?
Yuna, guys! Come look! Something's happening to Sin!
Y'all knew he was gonna get up. Seriously, he's so weird looking to me.
Jekt, he's waiting for you.
Well, son,
seriously, if he wants us in there, he can just open his mouth and we can just go in.
Cover fire.
Hey, just take us in. We'll do the rest.
The traditional look around the room and get everyone's approval before you do something stupid shit.
All right. Take us up, flush to the mouth! No mistakes, or I'm gonna tear out that mop you call hair!
Trust me. Me take you there. No problem, yeah?
Let's get ready to blitz!
Let's go. Just you and me.
She always says that when I get... I don't know why she says that. That seems so out of character for Lulu to just say, yo, let's go, just you and me. Just you and me, where are we going, girl? And why does she say just you and me? Like, she wants to go with just Tidus, I get it. But I don't get why, it's weird. We'll charge into Sin. No, let us do great battle. They talk weird. The main gun is finished. It I cannot repair. I don't know why they talk in such ways. Because Pops, he knows how to talk. Sid, he talks quote-unquote normally even when he's talking in their language. I always thought that it was just maybe a way that they had to talk to make it make sense for the Albed in Albed, but nope, because Pops makes it work. I'm going to pop it. That's one of those zits you call eyes. And I'm going to have fun doing it. He's got a city on his back. Did you see that?
Here we go!
Yeah! I'm coming for you, Dad.
And now we get the actual boss music. I forget how many times we have to actually wait. We're gonna haystack it up right now. I don't know if... Yeah, apparently. It's fine. We'll use some Furaga on this thing. Now, if we had... If we had Holy, we could use that. That would hurt this thing by a lot, but we don't, so. We're gonna use our magic users and Walker to get some hay done on this guy. At least for now. I think maybe one or two more times we have to wait before we can actually hit it with physical attacks besides Walker, like actually be up on it, actually all up on its face. Have Orin come in here and use Hay Stegger real quick. So they can get their stuff off. Now this fight looks really, really weird when you use Yojimbo and do the Zanmakuto, I think is what it's called, the one that actually kills him in one shot. Can we actually hit him now? Oh shit. Oh, they turned Orin to stone. That's not good. I don't know why I did that. I could have just used freaking... Doesn't matter. Can you hit it? You can! Okay, good. Let's get Tidus in here now. Haste on Orin over here. Black magic, the Blazaga. Oh, Sin... You don't have any freaking sensors now? Those spots on its face! So gross. Like, so gross. Walker's got... Yes, he does. Okay. I don't know why they look so nasty to me. Please don't stone us all. Like, 100%. Just don't. And actually, he's gonna be dead with this. Why not? Come on. It's an actual overkill. I will take it. What? Oh, he's learned the Overdrive mode hero. For some reason that... Oh my god. That made my heart stop for a second. Not in a bad way. In a very good way. I was like, dude, did he really get it? But no, he didn't. Look at him trying to cop a feel. That's alright, dude. You ain't slick. Now, I don't know if we're being, like, pulled into, like, another dimension kind of thing. Because it always looks to me like he's doing that here. But when we leave and we go back and we leave and we go back, it doesn't really look like it to me. We're literally just going in his mouth. That's really weird. It's pretty though. Whole lot of fireflies going around. And Riku's having a good time. They know who slash what that was. I'm not going to say anything in case you guys don't figure it out, but no. Alright, and now we're inside
Dad,
him.
Where are you?
We must go to him.
Then we will. Let me take front.
Good luck.
Follow me.
All right. So we're going to go forward. And this is the final storyline dungeon. Inside Sin. This is as far as we're going to go. Very good. All right. So this guy, not X-Ray, but Araman here, he's also going to be a very key component.
I'll be right back.
Very, very, very key component into the armor that I make to go start going around and doing my capture stuff. Now, we're not going to finish this dungeon for a long time. It's going to be at least several videos. But I'm going to have to end this episode here. Thank you all for watching, as always. My name is Ray, and I will see you all tomorrow for part number 39 of Final Fantasy X. But until then, goodbye, everybody.